Okay, good day. Welcome again to my channel. For those first time, welcome. This is the El Maestro channel. And for today, we will discuss about the absolute value of a number. This is intended for grade 7 students or for those also who are interested. Pwede kayong makinig and manood. Okay, so let's proceed. First, we will describe what is an absolute value of a number. Okay, so the general concept of absolute value of a number deals on the idea of distance rather than the direction of positive and negative integers on a number line. Remember, sa number line, meron tayong positive and negative values. Okay, so when we say absolute value, okay, we are only getting the distance, no, from that number line. Okay, from what I have said, the absolute value of a number is the distance between a real number and zero on the number line. So meaning, pag meron kang isang absolute value or meron kang number, okay, the absolute value is getting the distance of that certain value from the zero number. Okay? This is why the absolute value of a number is never negative. Again, this is very important, my dear students. Always remember that an absolute value is never a negative. No, walang negative na absolute value. Next, it is denoted by bars. Okay? Pag may nakita kayong dalawang bars, tapos in between of that bars is yung number, meaning that is an absolute value. That denotes an absolute value. Okay, and also it can be represented using a number line. I have an example of an absolute value. So find the absolute value of 3. Again, ilalagay ko lang sa left side those things na sinabi natin kanina. Okay, para guided tayo. So the general concept, the absolute value, yung distance, and all these 4. Okay, para mas mag-guide tayo to, sa pag-identify natin what is an absolute value. Okay, it says here, the general concept of an absolute value, okay, number, deals on the idea of distance rather than direction of positive and negative integers on a number line. So meaning, we need a number line. So we will draw a number line. Let's say, for example, this is our number line. Next, sabi niya, the absolute value of a number is the distance between the real number and a zero on a number line. So in our example, we are asked to find the absolute value of 3. This is our real number, absolute value 3. So we'll find the number 3 sa number line natin. We all know that in this position, this is the number 3. And sabi niya, it is the distance from the 0. So, we'll find 0. Okay? So, 0 is here. Okay. So, na-identify na natin ngayon. So, this time, sabi niya, we will count. Okay? So, ilang units yung 3 from 0? So, 1, 2, 3. So, therefore, okay, from 0 to 3, you have 3 units. So, therefore, class, the absolute value of 3 is equal to 3. Okay? So, I know you've been thinking, yeah, the same lang pala, sir. Okay. So, actually, it's more like that. Okay? So, let's have another example. Find the absolute value of negative 6. Or, sabi nga, dito sa ating instruction, sa last part, it denoted by bars. Okay? Or you can have it right, find dalawang bar, and in the between of that bar is negative 6. Meaning, that is find the absolute value of negative 6. Okay? Pwedeng isulat in that way. Nakuha. So, again, we will need our number line, and we will find the value of negative 6. Okay? Here it is. Then, find 0. Then, you find the distance from 6 to 0, or from 0 to 6. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, meaning, the distance from 0 to negative 6, that is equal to 6 units. Therefore, the absolute value of negative 6 is equal to 6. Okay, if napansin nyo class, in our third description, sabi niya, this is why the value, the absolute value of a number is never negative. Because we're counting the distance. Wala kasing distance na negative. Distance from negative to, or distance from 0 to a certain value. If makita nyo, negative 6, we counted 0 to negative 6, that is 6 units. If napansin nyo, we are only getting the positive value of a certain number. Okay? So that is an absolute value. Meaning, okay, negative, absolute value of negative 6 is just simply equal to 6. Nakita nyo? Okay, class. So in practice, absolute value, quote unquote, means to remove any negative sign in front of a number. Actually, ganun lang kasimple. Ganun lang kasimple. Just get the negative sign in front of that number and that's the absolute value. Okay? Or, think of all numbers as positive. Nakuha. If may dalawang bars, okay, the number na nasa gina ng dalawang bars, think of that number as positive. Always. Okay? Ganun lang ang sekreto ng absolute value. Okay? So, let's say for example, what is the absolute value of negative 10? Sabi ko kanina, pag may number na nasa loob ng dalawang bar, think of it as positive number. So, meaning, the absolute value of 10 is equal to 10. Ganun lang kasimple. Sabi niya, remove any negative sign in front. So, tinanggal natin yung negative sa 10, so the absolute value of negative 10 is equal to 10. As simple as that. Okay? So, yung kanina illustration lang yun, yung may mga number line, illustration lang yun, to let you know that that is a distance. But in simplest way, ganito lang. Kukunin nyo lang yung negative sign, then that's the absolute value. Okay? Find the absolute value of 5. You maybe will ask, sir, walang negative yung 5. So if walang negative, automatic, the positive value of 5, that is equal to 5. Nakuha. So ganun lang class. Okay? Ganyan lang. So if you're looking for an absolute value, as simple as get the positive value. Kunin nyo lang yung positive value nung number na yun. Okay? So, let's have number 3. So, number 3, let's compare numbers or absolute values. Okay? You can use less than, greater than, or equal. Let's say, for example, we have the absolute value of 10 is blank. Absolute value of 10. So, is it less than, greater than, or equal? Okay, very good. Since the absolute value of 10 is 10, and the absolute value of, since the absolute value of negative 10 and the absolute value of 10 is 10, meaning they are equal. Equal lang yan. Kasi absolute value ni negative 10 is 10 and the absolute value of 10 is 10, so they are equal. Okay? Next, absolute value of negative 7 and absolute value of 3. Take the positive, so magiging 7 and 3 na siya. So that means less than, greater than, or equal. Very good. That is greater than. Because 7 now is greater than 3. And the last one, we have negative 5, absolute value of negative 5, and absolute value of negative 11. San yung mas malaki, mas maliit, or equal? Okay. So the answer is less than. Very good. Because the absolute value of negative 5 is 5, and the absolute value of negative 11 is 11. So meaning 5 is less than 11. So, class, ganun lang kasimple ang absolute value. Okay? So, wag mo nang isipin yung kung ano-ano. Okay? So, just get the positive value of that. Okay? So, next. So, in this case, we will evaluate expressions. Okay? Na may mga absolute values. Okay? So, example. You have the absolute value of 7 minus 2 plus 5. So, how are we going to evaluate this kind of equation or expressions? First thing that you're going to do, class, is tingnan nyo ano yung mga absolute value. If there are mga operation sa loob ng bars or ng absolute value, uunahin natin yon. Meaning, since meron tayo nito, 7 minus 2, meaning nasa loob ng dalawang bars, uunahin natin yan. Okay? So, gagawin mo yung operation ng nasa loob ng ating bars. So, what's the operation? That is 7 minus 2. So, what is 7 minus 2? That is equal to 5. So, ilalagay mo ngayon 5. And don't forget, may absolute value pa yan kasi nasa loob ng absolute value si 7 minus 2. So, that is why yung 5 natin may dalawa pang bars. Okay? So, next, you copy the rest. So, 5 plus 5. So, meaning, magiging absolute value 5 plus 5 na siya ngayon. So, this time, after natin matanggal yung mga operation inside the absolute value bars, gagawin natin, kukunin na natin this time yung mga absolute values. Okay? So, get the absolute value of 5. What is the absolute value of 5? As we learned earlier, sabi doon, kukunin lang natin yung positive values. Okay? So, meaning the absolute value of 5 is 5. So, that is now magiging 5 plus 5 na siya ngayon. So, in that case, madali na lang. So, therefore, the absolute value of 7 minus 2 plus 5, that is equal to, anong answer? That is equal to 10. Okay? So, ganun lang klasa. Again, take the operation, yung mga nasa loob ng absolute value, then take the absolute value, then do the operation. Let's have example number 2. Okay, in this case, ano yung may mga operation sa absolute value? This one. Okay, so unahin natin yan. Dapat magiging isang number na lang yan. So, magiging 3 minus 3 plus 7. So, what's the answer? So, 3 minus 3, that is equal to 0 plus 7. So, that is equal to the absolute value of 7. Then, you copy plus 5 minus 2. Okay? Kasi wala na. Okay? Wala nang from other term na i-operate natin. Or may mga operation inside the absolute value. So next, get the absolute value of 7. What's the absolute value of 7? That is equal to 7. Then copy plus 5 minus the absolute value of your 2 that is equal to 2. Okay, so in this case, wala na. Wala nang mga bars. So therefore, the absolute value of 3 minus 3 plus 7 plus 5 minus the absolute value of 2 that is equal to 7 plus 5 minus 2 that is equal to 10. Okay, 10 pa rin, no? Okay, so 7 plus 5, so that is 12 minus 2 that is equal to 10. Okay, so nakuha. Okay, we will have the last example. Medyo mahaba-haba, so marami. So, again, as what I have told you, kukunin natin yung mga operation na nasa loob ng absolute value. First, unahin natin to. 3 plus 1. That is equal to absolute value of 4. Next, lagay mo yung plus operation. The next, yung absolute value ng 2 minus 1. That is equal to absolute value of 1. Then, next, the operation minus, then absolute value of negative 2. So, medyo simplified na siya this time. So, what's next? Get the absolute value of your 4. What's the absolute value of your 4? That is equal to 4. Then, copy plus. Next, the absolute value of your 1. What's the absolute value of 1? That is equal to 1. Okay? Next, copy minus. Then, absolute value of your negative 2. So, what's the absolute value of negative 2? That is equal to 2. Okay, so, 3 plus 1, absolute value 3 plus 1, plus absolute value of 2 minus 2, minus the absolute value of 2, or absolute value of negative 2, that is equal to 4 plus 1 minus 2, and that is equal to 3. Okay? So, class, ganyan lang kasimple, ganun lang kadali. Okay? Again, always remember, pag sinabing absolute value, you are just simply taking the positive value of that certain number. Okay? So, this is just for today. Okay? So, the absolute value of a number. Once again, this is El Maestro and this is my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting. And please, pakibulong sa mga kaklase nyo. Okay? Tell them, El Maestro is here. Okay? God bless and take care.